This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Great boxing damage. Good job. Okay, this is how we train to win the belt. Combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. He's starting to fall apart. 30 to go. Show me. Let's go. Nice kickboxing, all right? Keep building up that damage. Here we go. Forward. Good, good. Moving on now. You got this. 20 on the clock. Listen to my call-outs. And 30 to go. You know we could have done a little bit better. Listen to my call-outs. next opponent is gonna be no match for you. You got 30. Let's go. Good work on the bag today. My instructions. All right, let's go. Nice, nice. Really great job today. And 30 to go. Four. Good technique on the... I'll call it out, you throw. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Seconds. Looking sharp, kid. That's what I like to... I'll call it out, you throw. Your next opponent is not gonna be able to keep up with you. Come on, 30 seconds left. Oh, that's how we do it.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. A near-perfect combination of boxing ability and technique. Few guys have been able to hold up when it comes to this guy's boxing acumen, and he'll be trying to put on a striking clinic once again here tonight.
And what really has helped him is his ability to defend takedowns. It discourages his opponents from shooting on him.
Right.
So then they are forced to stand in the boxing range. No one manages distance better. No one understands getting in range and in out of range better than this guy. And the moment you're stuck there, you are a lame duck. He is going to find you. He's a sniper. The jab always lifts the chin. The right hand follows. And if you are able to withstand that, you got to watch for everything coming after it. And I love watching him land that beautiful left body shot as he ends a lot of his combinations.
Again, we talk so much about his offense, but his defense as a boxer, right? The head's never on the center line. It's almost like his head's detached from his body. Truly a sight to behold. We'll see if he can put forth another shining performance here tonight. All right, here he is, for my money, Mike, the most well-rounded fighter in this division, a true mixed martial artist at his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup tonight.
Everyone talked about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever the fight goes. Maybe he'll grapple tonight, maybe he'll strike. Makes him a hard guy to prepare for. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach.
How about some Bruce Buffer?
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight, out of the blue corner,
this man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 8 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 241 pounds, fighting out of New York, New York, the professional.
And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 5 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 221 pounds. Fighting out of Boston, Massachusetts, Bernard. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean has drawn the assignment here.
Ready.
All right, ready to go for round one. As many of you know, this young man won his last fight by knockout. No TKO, flush knockout for him the last time out. And now he is getting a shot against a truly elite fighter in this division. The question is, when the challenge...
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
All right, first round is underway here. We say in mixed martial arts, it's one thing to have the reach advantage. It's another thing to use it. We'll see if he can get that jab going tonight.
Yeah. Whoa! He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 12 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...
At the moment, and what a moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoyed the birth of your kids, right?
Yeah.
If you knock out a man in a cage fight, I can't think of anything better.
I mean, there's nothing like it. You know, you don't even hear the one that lands that puts out your opponent's lights. And tonight, he got that done. And he should be very proud of the work he and his coaches got done tonight.